Determinants of Customer Z Payment Utilization in Commercial Bank of Ethiopia. The Case of Nekemte Town. This article is written by two authors. First author Tesfaye Sogof. Second author Dirjrigasa Tulu. Contribution and originality of the study is that this study contributes a good understanding with regard to the adoption of e-payment models and electronic payment systems in the bank. As a result, this leads to generate mutual benefits for both the bank and its customers, with particular emphasis in the study area through which smooth, secured and easy way of transactions to be happened at all. The study was intended to analyze the determinants of customer Z payment utilization in the Commercial Bank of Ethiopia in Nekemte Town. To achieve the objectives, both primary and secondary data were collected from the selected samples. The collected data were analyzed by employing descriptive statistics and ordered logit model by using Stata software version 12. The major finding of the study shows that among the demographic-related factors, customers' education and income level has positively influenced the repayment utilization activities, whereas among the institutional-related factors, the network interruption and service charge levied by the bank has a negative influence, while the customer satisfaction and cost reduction concern has a positive influence on the repayment utilization activities. Lastly, among the customer-related factors, both perceived risk and lack of willingness to use the service has a negative influence on the repayment utilization activities in the study area. Based on the result, the authors recommended that the institution has to seriously focus on the improvement of frequent quality service delivery in its daily operations that encourage their e-payment utilization activities, and the branch supervisors has to deal with the concerned body on the network interruption and service charge levied by the bank in order to facilitate the smooth functioning of customers' e-payment utilization activities. Thanks for watching this video of Journal of Asian Business Strategy Volume 9 Issue Number 2.